Josh Too Funny begs her is to include comedians.
Now, what do people they sell pepper soup again? Now, boss, she they say now. Pepper soup, know they go market again. People know they come by now.
Yeah.
Pepper soup, where they say we go cook Sunday. Before Tuesday, me and my family don't chop pepper soup finish. Now, the pepper soup we they chop for house.
Nigerian skit maker and comedian Josh Too Funny in an interview with Hip TV acknowledges that Headies Awards is the biggest Nigerian music award, while urging the Headies team to include a category for comedians in the nomination list. He commended them for their constant support towards comedians.
I know Headies Award is supposed to be like the music award, but then if you put comedy, it go good because Hip TV supports comedy a lot, and like we make the most shows in the year, so I think if that category should be put, at least even for music comedians like me, maybe we even, you know, see something called, see Headies. I want to have Headies in my shelf, so put it on, and we'll be here, we'll be there. Yeah, at least category of skit makers too. You know, people try. Yeah, we try. Yeah.
Speaking on the constant ban of social activities, concerts, and all forms of entertainment gatherings by the government in the guise of COVID-19 outbreak, Josh says he doesn't know the aim of the government, but he thinks this is a season to be merry and not to be indoors.
I don't know their aim. Right now, I'm confused about the whole thing. Yeah, is the Yuletide, is the festive season, and at least for once in this year, we should have freedom. At least freedom to party, freedom to, you know, go about our businesses, also entertain. We should at least enjoy the last bit of this year. God should help us.